The second song I did was Beat of My Drum. I haven't performed that in a while, actually, and I did it today and I absolutely love it. Like, I'm so, like, still so excited that Diplo is on the track, and I just think he's just the coolest. And so I just feel really proud of the song, and I'm really proud that it was the first song and it's different to anything else out there. It was important to me to push the boundaries, and I don't think it wouldn't have been good for me to just do what everybody else was doing. And I didn't want to, like, I wanted to do my own thing, and I really wanted to sort of like I like being creative, and it's about using your imagination, and that's what songwriting lets you do. Like, it doesn't have to have rules.